Have you always believed in life after divorce?
I have always believed in life after divorce, although there was a period of time when I wondered, I had doubts, and, you know, I was 59 years old and was so engrossed in my work. I was running a company, I was doing all these other things and working, and I just didn't think there was any way that I could meet someone. Mm-hmm. So I started by falling in love with myself again.
That's
that was really important.
That's really important.